prophets were written on the studio wall. Songs from various albums, but right now we'd like to do something from Grace Under Pressure. This is The Enemy Within. We'll be right back.
Floyd here. And I'm here tonight to introduce a very special song to you. It's a scary song, one of the scariest I've ever heard. Even the title scares me. It's called The Weapon. And I'm telling you, you can't enjoy this song unless you've got your 3D glasses. That's right, because if you don't have your 3D glasses, you'll only be seeing this thing in 1/2D. So be sure you put them on. Otherwise, you can't enjoy those scary effects. They'll whip right out at you, believe me. And the music, oh, listen to that synthesizer. And dig those drums. Oh, scary. Look at that guy dancing. He's scary too. Ooh. Why don't you just put on your 3D glasses now and get ready to have the pants scared right off of your legs or wherever you wear them. The Weapon.
But fear itself, not being a failure, not fatal tragedy, not the fault of the units in this mad machinery, not the broken contact in emotional chemistry. Like an iron fist in a velvet glove, we are sheltered under the gun. In the glory game, on the battle train, thy kingdoms will be done. We're not afraid. ugly torch-lit hill. Night. The mob moves like demons, but swimming in the heavy water, singing in the acid rain. Red alert, red alert. It's so hard to stay together, passing through revolving doors. We need someone to talk to and someone to sweep the floors. Incomplete.
themselves and stay alive. All that we can do is just survive. All that we can do to help ourselves and stay alive. We'll be right back.
Welcome.